is Bernetta Adolph.
Yay, Bernetta!
My name is Burnett.
Oh, wait, you gotta press that.
My name is Bernetta Adolph. I'm a 66-year-old senior cancer survivor who just recovered from blindness. And I'm here fighting for my home because I'm in jeopardy of having to move out. I'm not only here for myself, but for all the homeowners who have a predatory loan. I'm in front of a bank today who was charged by the Department of Justice for racist loan. Wells Fargo paid $175 million fine.
Yeah.
So we're here fighting. We aren't going anywhere. We're going to stay in our home.
We got sold out.
We aren't going anywhere. We're fighting to stay in our home.
That's right.
Thank you.
Save the Wells 27. Save the Wells 27. Save the Wells 27. Save the Wells 27.
Our next speaker is Ross Rhodes.